Spencer's Grace Giving. Will you take Samantha Margaret Stevenson, dear present, for your lawful wife, according to the rites of our Holy Mother, the Church?
I will.
Samantha Margaret Stevenson, will you take William Rory Spencer's Grace Giving, dear present, for your lawful husband, according to the rites of our Holy Mother, the Church?
I will.
Now, I invite William, please, to repeat after me first. I call upon these persons here present to witness.
I call upon these persons here present to witness.
That I, William Rory Spencer's Grace Giving.
That I, William Rory Spencer's Grace Giving.
Do take you, Samantha Margaret Stevenson.
Do take you, Samantha Margaret Stevenson.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better or for worse, for richer or for poorer.
For better or for worse, for richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
Now, Samantha, please. I call upon these persons here present to witness.
I call upon these persons here present to witness.
That I, Samantha Margaret Stevenson.
That I, Samantha Margaret Stevenson.
Do take you, William Rory Spencer's Grace Giving.
Do take you, William Rory Spencer's Grace Giving.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better or for worse, for richer. In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
You have declared your consent before the Church. May the Lord in his goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with his blessings. What God has joined together, let no man put asunder.
Amen.
We now have the blessing and exchange of the rings. May the Lord bless these rings which you give to each other as the sign of your love and fidelity.
Amen.
So now I invite William to take the ring placed on Samantha's finger, please. And please to repeat after me. Samantha, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity.
Samantha, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. In a moment. When I'm waking up. There we go.
William, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity.
William, take this ring.